time, a Saturday.
Now part of the 4th of July video. And this is what your nails are going to look like when they're finished. See, there is red and white stripes on each nail, except for the ring finger, and that one is blue, and it has a white star on it. So the first thing I'm going to do is two coats of white on every finger except my ring finger. Now I'm going to do one coat of blue on my ring finger. So this is what we have so far. Now I'm going to put on the red stripe. You can do this with a toothpick or with a nail rip set. Let's do horizontal stripes. Now I'm going to put a white star on my ring finger. And we're done. Now moving on to makeup. So I'm starting by applying the e.l.f. eyelid primer. Like so. Now I'm taking the e.l.f. concealer and applying it under my eye. Funny thing about this concealer, I bought it because it was really cheap, but it's actually two shades too dark for my skin, so it only works for my under eye. I try to be really gentle with my under eyes because the skin there is very thin. Now I'm taking the Giordano Colors palette. I'm taking this cream color, and I'm applying it all over my eyelids as a base. What I'm doing now is basically my regular makeup routine, but you can do it.
I'm going to take this light brown color and apply it to my lid. This is me failing at putting it on the other eye, because I am right-handed. For my highlighter, I'm taking a shimmering rose color and applying it to my brow bone. Now I'm using an angled brush to apply black eyeshadow to my lash line as if it were eyeliner. I did this kind of fast so it doesn't look as good as it usually does. Now I'm taking the Eye Studio Color Tattoo by Maybelline in 45 Bold Gold, and I'm applying it all over my eyes. I do this because it reminds me of fireworks and gives me that extra sparkle I need. I'm just applying it with my finger because it usually ruins my brushes if I use them in this because it's very gel-like. Now I'm going to curl my eyelashes, like so. Now I'm applying mascara, and now I'm going to apply a pencil eyeliner on the outer corners of my waterline. I do this because black is very, very, you know, dark, and it kind of makes your eyes look weird if you put it on all of it, so I kind of just do it on my outer corners to give my eyes a little bit of pop. Now moving on to lips, I'm applying a bright red lipstick. Now I'm going to apply the Burt's Bees Lip Shimmer in Rhubarb on top of the lipstick. Now I'm going to take a bronzer and contour my cheekbones. And I will take whatever blush I am using at the moment and apply it to the apples of my cheeks. So that's it. Thank you for watching.
Yeah.
Are you ready? This is going to be...
Whoa, Kayla.
That's impressive.
Okay. That's freaky.
It don't break.